Welcome to English in a Minute, from home. A cannon used to be a common military weapon. But what could this expression mean?
Loose cannon.
Jonathan, how did your virtual family reunion go?
Well, I've told you about my Uncle Bill, right?
Yeah, you said he's a bit of a loose cannon. What happened?
First, he insulted my mom's cooking. Then, he started yelling about politics.
I totally understand. Every family has a loose cannon.
A loose cannon describes someone who can't be easily controlled. No one can really predict how a loose cannon will act or what they might say. Their actions can sometimes upset or even harm someone. And that's English in a Minute.